Here we go. One last lap. Right at the start finish line.
That's where they do the training.
Driver training. Massage. They are flying. That guy in the pickup trucks.
He's moving.
It's a, I'm going to assume he's got a sport suspension under that. What do you think?
Oh, yeah.
What, a pickup?
Yeah. What if it's four-wheel drive?
Where is he? Look at him go up the hill.
Turn your fan on there just a little bit. There.
That was turn two. No, turn one. This is turn two. Up the hill. The elevation is so cool. You can see they'll cut this inside. Four. Five. I'm thinking this is the line everybody wants. This is well worth $25, I will tell you that.
Should have brought the Silverado out here.
He's even got hold of you. Follow the oil trail.
Talk about an oil slick.
Yeah. I'd love to come up here with a regular sports car. Like a dad or a child or something.
Yeah, look at what these guys are doing.
I want to do that virtual ride-in on a road course. Or, not ride, but drive.
Yeah.
Because you're shifting.
Yeah.
Pocono, once you got into fourth gear, that's where it's safe.
Yeah. And you know, the Cup guys, they might have 2 years here in the 1-4. They probably figure that all you amateurs are going to be able to take off.
Doing 70 on straightaways.
Today, yeah.
It's a wet day.
Yep.
We're getting some heat into the track. It'll dry out quick.
Well, my ball tire is helping. Here's the end of the boot.
That's got to be a dangerous boot. So.
The NASCAR, they come straight across, they don't take that little section we just did. Where you said take the shortcut? Mm-hmm. Okay, you said take the shortcut.
Stay out on the clean track. Don't get up in the BBs.
Yeah, well, look at them all.
I tell you, you really want to fuck up, look in the picture while you're making that turn, not the car. Yep. Oh man, that fucks your stomach up. Because it feels like the car's going sideways.
Here we go.
And start 75 miles an hour.
Yeah, start finish line.
Kill us here.
I know, well that's why I let off when I did, because I don't want a violent braking. Well, that was three laps. That's too cool. Well worth it. Thanks, guys.
That was great. Thank you.